Fintech. Fintech goes way beyond banking. Banks, the financial industry, and merchants need value-added services like loyalty to engage new and existing customers. My name is Wouter, and I'm the CEO and founder of StempWallet. And we are from Curaçao, and I had a company there called Media 599, which I recently sold. We created websites and apps. And this is where I started my day every morning for the past years, at this tropical Starbucks location. And 2 years ago, I was drinking my morning coffee there when a marketing manager of Starbucks, which is a beautiful Caribbean lady, sat down next to me and told me, "Wouter, nos tiene un problema," which means, "Wouter, we have a problem." She told me they could not use their corporate loyalty program, missing out on important customer data. They were still using the old-fashioned paper punch cards to reward their customers. And she asked me for a solution. And in response, we digitized the paper punch cards of almost 10,000 of their customers. And with this, they instantly learned who those customers were and when they returned. And the results were great, because 21% of them returned within 3 weeks after receiving a personalized message. There was great additional value achieved. And soon, other great companies followed, and this was the foundation of StempWallet as a company. We now have more than 800 companies connected worldwide, and we're growing. So, why are these companies in need for a tool such as StempWallet? Well, physical retail is losing the battle against online retail. And you all experienced this in the Netherlands as well, because these companies suffered great losses or even go bankrupt. So why is it? The main reason is that they don't have a clue who their customers are or what to do with data if they have any. And that is a fundamental problem, because 80% of your future revenue comes from just 20% of your existing customer. And an existing customer spends on average 67% more than a new customer. So if you don't know who those customers are or when they return, the results can be catastrophic for your business, as seen in the Netherlands. We are StempWallet, and we offer seamless loyalty solutions. And a combination of our 5 solutions makes us a unique player. We offer apps sold worldwide. We create our own hardware for connectivity. We have APIs for implementations and do data insights and data mining. But with digital loyalty comes new challenges, and the biggest one is the onboarding of customers into your loyalty program. And this brings us to solution number 5, which is a new product and innovation from StempWallet. The StempWallet Loyalty Chatbot for Facebook Messenger and WeChat, that together have 2.2 billion users. And we can onboard all of these users within 20 seconds into your loyalty program, which is unique. We created an explainer video for you to walk through a possible customer journey. A cashier creates an order, and the order is sent to our hardware or directly to our API, where we analyze the data. The user, the customer, will open Facebook Messenger, search for StempWallet, and follow the instructions. The user will receive a unique QR code that can be used in every platform we create. And when ready, the merchant will scan this QR code, and points will be given to the user based on a set of rules, for example, line items or a total amount. Well, this is nice. But what is Demo Day without a real demo? And you are among the first to experience what 20 seconds of onboarding into a loyalty platform means. So we challenge you today to grab your phone, open Facebook Messenger, search for Stamp Wallet, and get started. You can receive a point or stamp at our booth, and we will raffle a winner at the end of the day, and we have a really nice prize. So if we look back at this 3 months at Startup Bootcamp, we can only say that Startup Bootcamp really lived up to our expectation and their promise, and I assure you they don't pay me to say this. We were able to sign agreements with these beautiful companies. As you just saw, we created new products, and we worked with a group of mentors that elevated our company to the next level. And we want to thank you for that. As a next step, we enable you to become part of our journey as well, because we will start a funding round to meet our demands next week on LeapFunder. You can get more information at our booth, where I'll be standing with Lauren, our co-founder from the Netherlands. So we welcome you to do so. We are Stamp Wallet, and we make your loyals feel like royals. Thank you.